His blood has made us one. Worship the Lord with us.